To all the Swamiji's present participants and organizers of Hindu Matha Mahamandalam, the most ancient philosophy on the planet is the Vedic philosophy. And from here, many branches of science have developed. India has contributed to the world immensely through the books and sacred teachings of Veda and Vedanta, Agama Shastras. This timeless wisdom has given us so much, but we are not recognizing it. We have given the world zero. India has given, Hindu Madam has given to the world mathematics, astronomy, medical sciences, alchemy, you name it. So Veda Vigyan, Jnanam and Vigyanam, Adhyatma Jnanam and Vigyanam, that is science, has been so well synthesized here. Hindu Madam was never dogmatic. It is this faith that proclaimed to the world, Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, in the Ulaham Oru Kudumbam. This concept was developed here. The concept of democracy, equality, justice for all, were all the gift of Hinduism. Unfortunately, we have forgotten those. We got ourselves divided with a narrow, selfish mind, and we went far away from the wisdom, from knowledge. If you ask anybody in this country, have you read Gita? Very few people will raise their hand. This should not happen. Every Hindu must read Gita. Every Hindu must know about Upanishad. We need to educate our population the glory and dignity of the Dharma. Dharma, Artha, Kama, Moksha, this Chaturvida Purusharta concept was developed here. Nowhere in the world you can find that deep understanding about life, about how dharma and then artha, economy, and then kama, the desires, fulfillment of desires and liberation are all part of human life. And so let the youths of our country wake up to the purity and dignity of this ancient madam. Honor it, adopt it in one's life and create a beautiful society. It is possible. We can create a violence-free, stress-free society. We can create a more creative and forward-looking society with its strong roots in the ancient wisdom. So, Hinduism is one religion on the planet Earth which is so ancient, which has embraced all faith. In Tamil, they say, Yammadamum Sammadame. That means seeing the diversity in the unity and unity in diversity. This is our speciality. Let us all work. Let us remove all these other small, narrow-minded feelings and things, and let us protect the Dharma. Why so many youths are renouncing Dharma, such an ancient, such a rich Dharma, and going here and there? This we need to ponder. It is because we have not educated our population in the true meaning of the scriptures. We have not helped our people to stand on their feet, understand themselves and understand others. So many young people are committing suicide among the Hindus. This must end, and this can end when we declare to people, don't worry about your past, don't worry about your sins. Lord Krishna says, Aham Tvam Sarva Papebhyo Mokshayishyami Mashucha. I am here to take away all your sins and grant you liberation. So, Artha, Kama, Moksha, everything come in our way when we follow Dharma. So, my appeal to all young people who have assembled here and who are listening from here, have the scientific temper, from a scientific angle, understand the ancient scriptures. Spend some time in this. Along with this, meditation important. Just reading books not enough. அது ஜீவிதத்தில் ஒரு அனுபவமாக வரணும். அந்த அனுபவம் உண்டாக்கணும் உண்டெங்கில் நீங்கள் எல்லோருக்கும் தியானம் அவசியம் செய்யணும். பிராணாயமும் தியானமும் செய்தால் அந்த அனுபவம் உண்டாகும். இன்னும் 109வது இந்து மத மகாசம்மேளனத்தை உத்காட்டி செய்கிறது எனக்கு வளர சந்தோஷமாக. எல்லோருக்கும் ஸ்னேக ஆசம்சைகள்.